For me, it sounded like blowtorches inside my head. You are in between sleep and awake. Very strange scenario, because the previous operation, I was just put to sleep and then woken after. This one, you're in between, so you're hovering between the two worlds. These doctors, like, literally inside your brain.
The best form of treatment for him was to perform this operation awake, where we can do what is called cortical mapping.
Thank you.